Hello everyone, this is no one in particular, talking about nothing in particular. You may notice I look a little different. This is the stick figure model that I was working on. It's very silly, but I thought I might as well use it for something, just for a bit of fun. But anyway, as per my usual Patreon shoutout, thank you very much to 3D, Just Guy Things, Kazuke Amaranth, Priscilla, and Will. Thank you very much, all of you, for your support. You're all genuinely so amazing. And with that out of the way, I hope you take care of yourselves, I hope you take care of others, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you. Hey, babe. You can't sleep over, can you? Yeah, I noticed. Yeah, you were sort of rolling around a bit. I could tell you were restless, but don't worry, you weren't keeping me up. I don't know what it was, really, but I don't know, I think I just have a lot on my mind. What about you? Yeah, I get that. It's annoying, but oh well. Well, I could suggest counting sheep, but I think we're both a bit above that at this point. You know, I don't think that counting sheep trick has ever actually worked for me, but it would be nice if we could take our mind off things. Hey, babe. You know what, never mind. Okay. Well, I was just thinking, I feel like I've noticed that whenever we get frustrated about something, it usually tends to make that thing worse, because we just get so hung up on something, we just can't take our minds off it. And the more we think about it, the more it impacts us, and it just becomes a vicious cycle. And I think to an extent, it's probably true for us not being able to sleep as a good example. Whenever I've had nights like this, and I just think to myself, well, what time do I have to get up tomorrow? What time is it right now? Why can't I sleep? What's keeping me up right now? There's just so much going on through my mind. When in reality, none of that really matters right there and then. All that matters is relaxing and falling back asleep. Which is easier said than done, I will admit, but certainly worrying about going to sleep doesn't make it any easier to actually go to sleep, so is there anything that I can do for you to take your mind off things? Make it easier for you to fall asleep? Well, I thought you'd suggest something like that. Sorry.